desperate time now. Every possession counts. One can end it, and the home team does. Robert Engelke, the ball game. The senior captain ends a classic.
Last week, Manhasset played their old buddies from Garden City for the 117th time in the Woodstick Classic.
The Woodstick Classic. Manhasset, Garden City. When these two powerhouses hit the field, it all comes down to this. The tradition, the pride, the rivalry. Which team will hoist the crown this year? Find out live at the Woodstick Classic on MIT Varsity's Game of the...
From Hofstra Stadium in Hempstead, New York, Cablevision LISN presents the Class B Nassau Championship. The Indians of Manhasset against the Trojans of Garden City. Well, hi again, everybody. I'm Barry Landers, along with Kerry Gluck. Familiar name battling once again, Kerry Gluck. At the beginning of the year, people were questioning Garden City. Didn't have the bona fide blue chip players. Here they are undefeated. Manhasset struggled a bit, and here they are in the championship game.
Well, you have a team with Garden City that has just so much rich tradition.
Big save, Bettini on Smith, and that should be the game, and Garden City will win the Nassau B Championship.
Annual Woodstick Classic, the 129th meeting of the longest continuous rivalry across the country in boys high school lacrosse.
Step on, team ready to go.
She fooled me twice and it's all my fault.